King, leave her alone. Stop drawing attention to the bed.
Right now, Shadow is on top of the bed, and Chloe hears her, but she can't see her, and she's trying her hardest to find her. Stupid dog. Uh-oh. You're getting warmer, Chloe.
Shadow will be mad if she does. I thought this would be perfect on bunk, but we may have to put her in the back corner where Chloe can't see her.
Chloe said she used to be under the bed. Where is she now? Uh-oh.
If she figures it out, my poor cat don't stand a chance. I buy her a bed, she can get up there. If Chloe had drawn a little bit.
Wait, I wonder if Chloe's gonna figure it out.
She can't get turned on. You saw it herself in the throat.
Don't touch her, Caden.
Some lady in the pet store told me I should buy another cat.
So what, are you double team?
Yeah.
You're mad, bro.
Caden, stop moving. Stop. Sit down. Where you were. Sit.
Oh, Lord.
Oh.
Caden, don't touch her.
Look, the bed's sinking on her, that's why she can't do it. Stop moving.
I thought this would be perfect. We had to put her behind the stuff.
Can you move back there so I don't see you?
Yeah. Okay,
no,
just be
Kate,
still.
Just stop.
Shh. Look. Why don't you just...